All right, you guys, we got some vegan peanut butter cookies. We're gonna test these joints out, see what they're about. Let's get into it. Yes, sir. Mmm. Very soft. They're still warm too. I just took them out the oven. I did let them cool down a little bit. Vegan peanut butter cookies, you guys. Three simple ingredients, or maybe four. That's it. So delicious, you guys. So live your life. Hey. You steady chasing that big bar. Just live your life. Hey. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make vegan peanut butter cookies. But before we get into this video, you guys, I'm going to need you to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that post notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. So let's get into this video, you guys. Only four ingredients, you guys. In a large bowl, you're gonna add your peanut butter. Now your salt. And it should look just like that. Now it's time to add the little fork marks crisscross. I never figured out why they did this, but it is what it is. Guys, vegan peanut butter cookies. Enjoy!